I'm going to paint with normal watercolour brushes and some scrap photocopy paper. This paper is not absorbent, but it's still good for practicing. So we're going to use some blue watercolour and green.